Hi, in this application I'm using the analog to digital converter of a PIC 18452. The analog input number 0 is connected to a potentiometer 5k. It's all made to change the LED's flashing speed from minimum to maximum. This is the minimum LED's flashing speed. If I rotate completely the potentiometer, the LED's flashing speed is maximum now. While I'm coming back, the LED's flashing is going to minimum. Slowly, slowly.